everyone, this is Karen from Food and Wine Travel, and right now, as you can see, I'm at a place where I need to look really silly, but the purpose for it is all about cheese. I'm in southern Italy, close to Lecce, I guess, in the Salento region of Puglia, and right now we're at one of the most famous cheese factories in the region. And what you can hear in the background is what you think it is. It's a whole bunch of sheep ready to go in and get milked. They're very famous for making ricotta cheese here and all sorts of other wonderful hard cheeses that we know Italy for. But this is a great sight, I guess. I've never seen sheep lining up to be milked. It's very cool. Let me show you what happens on the inside. These guys are just waiting to go in. There's a few out there, they've already just been milked. But in here, excuse me, this stuff. This is what happens. These guys have just been milked. And it's a very cool process. So they're all running out into the yard. And these ones are all put in a headlock virtually. But it doesn't hurt them. They're actually feeding. And while they're eating, they're actually